Super Mario Maker! As the latest entry in this quintessential Nintendo franchise, the game encompasses everything it means to be a hardcore Nintendo fan. Super Mario Maker allows you to craft the Super Mario levels of your dreams, be they merry or merciless. The experts from the Nintendo Treehouse have created these daunting courses that would challenge even Mario himself. The player who finishes with the fastest times will be crowned the 2015 Nintendo World Champion! May the ultimate Nintendo fan reign supreme!
All right, let's get to the gameplay right now. Here's Cosmo's first run of the first new level that you guys have put together in Super Mario Maker. Here we go.
Well, that looks pretty very familiar right off the bat.
Yeah, this is one that Morgan Perry is familiar. And,
Whoa, wait a minute.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
Oh. Party's over.
Yeah. What?
What on earth?
Oh! I'm sorry, are there...
Nice.
Is there Hammer Brothers on top of a bomb and with a blooper?
Yeah.
What did
Anything
I just see?
Anything goes, man. When you get to make your...
Troll box!
Oh, he's got those hammers!
Everything's fine.
Cosmo's doing a great job. So
Cosmo!
Nice. Oh my god. Back.
Because the treadmill changes.
He's trying to figure it out.
I just want... You guys are sick.
He's gonna have faith in himself.
You have to just build speed there, right?
Yeah.
Brooklyn, that's what...
I mean, no,
but
he's going back.
You have
Looks
to
like
time those jumps.
Cosmo. John is ready. All right, let's start it.
All right, I'm really looking forward to see how John handles this one.
There are also different kinds of difficulties. Sometimes you just need to figure out what you need to do. Other times it's like a technical platforming sort of thing.
Right, both players, the first try, getting to similar spots.
Yeah, and it's really interesting because John hasn't really been going to block.
This part's a little tricky. There's a lot of confusion. It's like, do I go up? Do I go down? What do I do here?
Yeah, and I...
working on it here. Really,
just
you know.
don't go over there. You don't... don't go.
Oh!
There
we go.
As well, like I think we have our two perfect competitors up there for the finals.
John seems to have the timing down.
Oh, bam. Two, come on now, three.
Yeah.
Oh! But wait.
But wait, there's more.